Deafening noise, important seats taken everywhere. A fourth World Cup in there, in Taif. And Ali Moez Ali, in fact, if he scored in 2014, three of them enough for this tournament, including the to come to Qatar in 2000 and Gustavo Alfaro in the other day for the 2022 World Cup. Estupiñán, the goalkeeper, came a long way, didn't get too much on it. It's still bouncing inside the penalty area, and there's the first goal. Headed in by Ener Valencia. Less than 3 minutes into the World Cup finals, the Ecuador captain has the first goal of the tournament. And in doing so, has become the first Ecuadorian to score four goals at a World Cup final. From Fresedo. Estupiñán. Ecuador. It's another one of those direct balls. It's a low one. Eventually Plata for Ecuador. Recovery was from Hassan, but here come Ecuador again. The goalkeeper hesitated. The referee waited and then pointed to the spot. It definitely counts this time. It is Ener Valencia for Ecuador. And the South Americans are in front. And now he does definitely have the most World Cup goals of any Ecuadorian. Forward from Incapa, and again, the goalkeeper hesitated. He survives that one, though. Another nervous moment from Al. Get this clear. Back in from Estrada. In the air. And Ibarra. It's all going here, Casado. Fresedo's cross. Oh, fabulous header! He's done it again, Ener Valencia. Two for him. Two for Ecuador. Nothing more than they deserve. And the captain is making
lanjut guys, karena berhubung sudah mau maghrib, kita kembali ke hotel ya guys. Jangan lupa di subscribe, like dan komen.
Estupiñán's free kick, and that one's more too easy for Ecuador. I'm sure Ener Valencia will get to that one though.
As we've seen.
Miguel. Al Haidus with a crossing opportunity. Oh, and it just came out. Moez Ali. The only opportunity for Qatar in this first half. And it was a clear-cut one.
It's a tough
last action of us. It was behind Valencia. Estrada had a swing.
Lovely to watch that.
Scamper back now. That's a beautifully weighted pass. It's Ibarra denied by Al-Shib.
Keep the ball in the right areas and you get over the line.
Almost given away by a thief. It was then fouled, and there's another yellow card.
Is superior, which allows.
Sado preventing that from getting to Akhmed. Hassan. Lincoln Miguel. He wanted that header more.
Better, but some commitment there on the far post.
It's long towards Miguel. He'll jump for it again. Side flag. Goalkeeper. Hassan's header back. Swung in by Hassan. Plata. Twisting left-footed Brighton triangle now.
Yeah.
floated in towards Estrada. Torres taking on Miguel. With that left foot, he's trying to curl that one. Afif, he's going to have a go.
It was pretty easy tonight, easier than they thought it was going to be. And they've just...
Mendes with the free kick. It's a beautifully flighted ball. The goal would equal Ecuador's biggest ever World Cup win. Cifuentes just overhit it. Platter it was, challenging with the goalkeeper.